Smart technology is creeping into every aspect of modern life. Even the agriculture sector is getting in on the act. Our Yoo Li-an reports on how a smartphone application freed one farmer from the daily grind of life on the farm.
59-year-old Yoon Choon-sup is farming with a smartphone, but not on one of the many popular farm gaming applications. He's using a service called SmartFarm, where he can water his plants and control the windows of his greenhouse with the click of a button. While automated systems that carry out such tasks have been around for some time, Yoon says he always had to check up on them for himself as they're prone to error. But now, by getting live closed-circuit feeds of his greenhouses on his smartphone, it's like he's there.
I've had chronic back pain lately, and I'm finally able to go to the hospital to get treated because of this smartphone application. I knew I could check up on my farm in real time.
Flowers are highly sensitive to changes in temperatures, and some perish when the temperature fluctuates just a couple of degrees.
So to make sure the temperature stays the same, farmers can open or close shutters like this to control the amount of sunlight that goes into the greenhouse.
Anytime, anywhere. As long as a farmer has his or her smartphone, since it runs on 3G technology. A service developer from SK Telecom says internet technology has been focused for the most part on expanding into the service sector, while neglecting other industries.
SK Telecom will work to bring this technology to not just the agricultural sector, but also the livestock, fishing, and even the manufacturing industries.
And that's welcome news for those who have in the past been tied to their farms day in and day out.
I can now attend family gatherings or travel so long as I have my smartphone. I'm glad I can finally get some personal time off.
Yoo Li-an, Arirang News.